Hi guys, we're gonna be doing another quiz. Today's the Premier League quiz, so let's go. Premier League, when was the English Premier League founded? Wow, it's 1992. I know my team, I know my dates. To know that now. How am I supposed to know that? Eric. Oh. What club won the first ever one? It's Manchester United. Manchester United won it. Are you ready for this? The Arsenal Invincibles. Who was Arsene Wenger? Arsenal Invincibles. Which team secured the Premier League title against the odds? 15th or 16th? Is that Chelsea? No, Leicester City. Leicester City, sorry. Like, no one believed in them, and then Conscience, Peter Church, did this in a previous video, man. David De Gea has plenty, but Peter Church has a lot. Liverpool. Living to 25. What was that pick? I'm seeing it. It's Arsenal. These lots is in the second unit, third twist in Arsenal Invincibles. Oh my days, from Campanola, Fabregas, I think it's Fabregas. Oh, I just pushed him to the side, so I grabbed 952 assists, that's much. It's 5, it should be 5 or 6, I'm going 6. Yes. Yes, that is cool. Without Substar was Alan Shearer. I think it's not been fair, but I just did a quiz some time ago, so I still remember. That one is 60. Seeming capacity, I don't understand. We did not put Trafford. Seating, oh, seating. Seating. I thought you said Seaman. It's Holland. Early Holland. It was Manchester City where they got the 100 points. Which player has the record for the most appearances in the Premier League? That is Gareth Barry. I did, I also saw this question a while ago. From 2016 to 2017. It's Man Chelsea. It's Chelsea. Yes. Both have been all just because I knew that Man City is in it. I don't think that I just won it. Nigel Pearson. Interesting if you're still speaking to each other, I don't know if you can only have a couple of million fact. Is he my aunt? Yes. My aunt. Where's the sound? Is it installed now? I can. No, oh, it's 213. It's 209. It's 213. Damn. Yes. Now I'm going to play again.